Hello, it's me Rosa Wagner, and welcome to my channel. So today's video, guys, is i-share ko po sa inyo kung paano po mag-alaga ng indoor air plants. Yung simpleng pag-alaga at saka yung basic ng pag-alaga ng indoor air plants. Shout out po pala sa mga plants lovers dyan. So, ito po ako ngayon. Yung view ko is yung mga halaman ko. So, ngayon po is mag-usap tayo about air plants. Yung sinasabi ko nung una, yung i-share ko po yung basic kung paano po mag-alaga ng air plants. The first secret of taking care of air plants is to place your indoor air plants in a very bright place or place it in a bright and direct sunlight. Huwag nyo namang i-fry yung air plant, guys. No? So, ilagay nyo yan sa indirect sunlight. Bright light is enough for the indoor air plants. Yun lang, guys. Simple lang talaga. So, kung saan yung pinaka-bright light sa loob ng bahay nyo, doon nyo ilagay. Basta, indirect sunlight po talaga siya. Yan. Yun yung pinaka-the best ng air plant talaga. Huwag nyo naman pong ilagay sa ano dyan, pinaka-mainit, baka maluto na yan. Number 2 is all about watering. Paano ko ba diligan yung air plants? So, you need to water your air plants every 1 to 2 weeks for 10 to 15 minutes through soaking. Yeah, isusok mo lang yan, guys. Isok mo lang yan for 10 minutes to 15 minutes every 1 or 2 weeks. Yun lang. Yung iba kasi is using misting or spray. But I highly recommend na isok nyo lang, guys. Yeah, I recommend ko talaga na diligan nyo yung air plants through soaking. So, remember for 10 minutes to 15 minutes. So, I have a sample here and I'm gonna show you on how to water air plants. Watch this! Ayan, naglagay na ako ng tubig. Ayan, nag-ready na ako ng tubig. At saka, ito yung ano, air plant. Ayan, ito yung air plant ko, guys. Ayan. At saka ito. Ayan, dito ito ng asawa ko. Yeah, binili namin ito sa yung sa garden po na garden dito sa ano, yung local garden namin dito. Ayan. It's very good. Sobrang cute po niya. At saka nito. Yan. So cute. And this one. Oh. Okay. Okay, umpisahan na natin. Ha, ha, ha. Bath time! It's bath time! Ayan. Ito po. Isok natin to, guys. Nyo po. Yan! Bath time! Isok natin to for 15 minutes. Okay, see you! See you for 15 minutes! Bye! So, after 15 minutes for soaking the air plants is you need to put the air plants upside down po. Ilagay nyo po ito sa paper towel or any towel po na paglagyan nyo para po doon po magdry yung air plant. Thank you. So thank you for watching my video and see you next time.